Good day, my name is Jaaved Omar and I'm an MMA manager. Today is the 14th of August and I'm actually presenting MMM to my attendees. I'm just waiting for a few of them to attend. Basically, what's the aim of my presentation today is to educate the participants, those of them that are attending, educate them, tell them what MMM is about, and to show them how it's assisting the community and hopefully get them to join MMM. Thank you.
Good day, everyone. Firstly, I want to thank you for attending on short notice. I've presented actually a few of this before, and I'm actually eager to present this to you today. Basically, what this is going to be about is MMM. Everything you want to know about MMM is going to happen today. You're also going to get an opportunity to ask me questions. But before we start, we want to thank our cameraman, and obviously, he's going to be doing the uploading for us, and you people are going to be on YouTube. Basically, they're going to be watching my video, and from the video, they'll be able to also understand what MMM is about. I'm currently an MMM manager, and I've joined them in March, and ever since, personally, it has changed my life, and that is why I invited you here today. And hopefully, you can take something back to other people that you know. After you join under me, you can take back whatever you learned today, take it to other communities. Okay, basically this is what the presentation is going to be all about. We're going to speak here very, very shortly, a small history about it, because if you go into the history of MMM, it can take us maybe even an hour, but it's not going to be that long. And then we're going to speak about what is MMM, and then when we come to the unfair financial system of the world. This is basically the reason as to why MMM was created. And it would be nice for you to keep this at the back of your mind throughout my presentation. And then I'm going to switch to you, show you how it works and using my slides. And then how it's going to assist us financially. And then just, I've got a few rules that we need to go through. And then how do you actually get started? What do you need to join MMM? And then once you have joined MMM as well, you get something called a private office. This is basically where all your work is done from, and then we're going to conclude. Okay, let's start. MMM stands for Mavrodi Mondial Money Box, and it was founded by somebody called Sergi Mavrodi in the year 1989. So that's a long time ago. Now, he was a Russian mathematician, and he came up with this idea. And later on, we'll speak more about this idea. Recently, MMM came to South Africa, MMM RSA. In fact, to be precise, around February last year, February 2015. So what is MMM? It is a donation exchange, and members from the community actually assist each other. Or what do you say? We're donating, we're providing help, we're getting help. And if you look at this very interesting picture that we have here, you find that there are people providing help to each other. Right? This person is assisting that person. That person comes here, assists this person here, and it goes on like this. The very interesting part about this is that everybody will be getting help. So you provide help here, you provide help to that person, but eventually what's happening here, this person is coming back and providing you with help. Right? Okay. I already told you it stands for Mavrodi Mondial Money Box, and it actually is in over 100 countries, and we have about 200 million participants around the world. Well, in South Africa, we have a total of about 51 million people, but there's only about 3 million people that are actually MMM participants. That is why if we join now, just like what we've done, if we join now, it'll be better for us to get people, because there's not many people that actually know about us, which we want to do. That's what we are here for. MMM is not a bank, and it is not an investment. So it's not like one of those investments that you probably heard about. Right? And if you look here, and you need to ask yourself a question, is there any central bank here? No. Remember? This person's bank account directly link to the next person's bank account. So those people that you are inviting, hopefully, when they join MMM, and they link up their bank account to the MMM account, they're actually going to be dealing with the next participant and not a central bank. So your money is safe in your MMM private office. And then you probably want to know, how does MMM work, or what? How does the money work? So that is why MMM has its own currency. Right? It's called the Mavros. Right? And how does the Mavro system work? So our 1 rand, you get 1 Mavro. So it's the same thing. So if you've got a 1,000 rand, your Mavro is equal to 1,000 Mavros, 1,000 rand. Right, the ideology of MMM, we need to speak about the current financial situation of South Africa especially. And all of us are working. And I want you to think about your everyday jobs. A lot of us are working, we work very, very hard. Right? Not everybody finishes work at like half past two. Not even everybody finishes at 4 or 5. Some people have different types of shifts. And you feel that sometimes that you're working a lot, but it's human for us to feel that we're not getting enough out of what we're working for. And in fact, if you think about the banking system of this world, the bankers, those are the people that are actually becoming rich. How are they becoming rich? It's our own money. And if you think about a bank system now, if you approach them for a loan, they're going to charge you a lot of interest. But when somebody wants to invest in that same bank, they give that person a very low interest gap. So what happens with the profit is the bank is actually keeping all the money. It's very unfair if you think about it. Right, so basically you hear about things like the rich is always getting richer and things like this here. And I put down very two nice pictures there. These are the bankers here that are controlling the financial system of the world. I look at, okay, probably our boss doesn't look like that, but that's similar to what's happening. Well, people are working hard, a lot of difficult jobs, like the miners and stuff. Remember, when you join MMM, you have no boss, right? If you are that hard, working, determined kind of a person, you want to join MMM, it's right for you. And remember, you're going to be recruiting people eventually when you become under MMM as well. And you need to be able to tell them exactly what I'm telling you right now. Okay, as well, another very nice picture here. Remember, we're all working, and we're working towards beating this unfair financial system of the world, right? And if you look at this community, this is the MMM community, similar to this here. Everybody working together for one cause only. Right, remember, we all want to beat this financial system. Okay, how does it work? We spoke about the Mavros. Now, this is the actual currency of MMM. And I spoke to you about the part where donation, we'll come to what this actually is, if you're probably thinking about it. So you see, if your donation is 1,000 rand, you will receive Mavros equivalent to your donation. So, what it actually means, you will receive 1,000 Mavros. Now, what does MMM offer you on your Mavros? It offers you a 30% growth rate. If you want to call it an interest rate, it's up to you. But remember, this is not an investment. Right? This is not an investment. So I would rather call it a growth rate. And how does it grow? It says that your Mavros grow at 30% per month. So, if, remember, I forgot to tell you, the minimum amount to become a participant is only 100 there. So let's work with 100 and let's try. So let's say you provide half of 100 rand. Now you get 100 Mavros. Alright, so you're going to get 100 Mavros. Now, after a month, you're no longer going to get 100 Mavros. You're going to get 130. Where does the 30 come from? The 30% growth rate. At the second month, if you decide to keep your money there, it's no longer going to now take 30% of 100 there, it's going to compound, it's going to be compounded. So it's going to take 30% of what? 130. And then if you decide to keep it there for the third month, it's going to go 30% of that as well. And then remember, you can only keep it there for 3 months. You cannot keep it there now for the whole year. You're going to be creating probably another unfair financial system for yourself. right? So you're gonna keep it. You can keep it there for 3 months. After the 3 months, you can take out your mahro, right? Or you can get help from somebody. It's one of those things. You're gonna come back to the provide help and get help. Okay. Rules. You are only allowed one account as an NMM participant. Me as a guider. I need to tell people about this because some people will probably try to do these kind of things. You cannot go and create multiple accounts and then it's similar to fraud. Remember, I said that we need to keep it at the back of our minds as to why did NMM come about in the first place. So you cannot go and create multiple accounts and then you're going to start creating an imbalance in the account. And that's not going to be helping us in any way. That can actually be putting the whole system at risk here. Right, so multiple accounts are prohibited, right? And we have to be honest and fair and not try to cheat the system in any way. This year I've got a nice picture later on telling you about what providing help is and what get help is. So they say if you are paid with another participant to provide help, PH, you have 72 hours to make a deposit, remember, directly to the participant's bank account. So you see no central bank here, you're not going to be charged for anything, you're just putting the money straight into that person's account, and if this is not done, there is a high possibility that you will be blocked. Right, tax and MMM, you don't get taxed unless your donations exceed the amount of 100,000 rand a year. So there were some people in fact who were, I'm not going to say investing, they were actually providing a lot of help